t-shirt, just like a regular t-shirt that would like help the environment, but not this environment in this area. We're helping an environment that is way off into the world, and it's the rainforest. So our problem is that trees are being cut down. So trees are being cut down at an alarming rate. So like about 100 trees are being cut down like right about this moment. And our solution is that we can raise enough money for trees being cut down. So as if a tree was cut down, we can take out the stump and we can plant a new tree.
Our niche or target of our company is people who want to help the environment and help the rainforest grow instead of making it smaller.
The next steps of our company is raising enough money to ship packages all over the world. Like, the things that be in the packages are like stuffed animals, goodie bags, blankets, toys, and etc. And we can buy a building to build a franchise. Well, not all over the world, but like in this city and all over other cities and stuff.
Our market size, we believe that our market size will end up being humongous because we will sell our t-shirts all around the globe, and we think that we'll have like about 100,000 people in Fremont who will buy our t-shirts and help the rainforest.
I made the tiger and the baby tiger and the frog and the snake. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I guess I can turn it around.
We all designed these shirts ourselves, and we also designed the flyers. And also 50% of every sale that we have is donated to companies such as the WWF to help rainforests. 25% to pay employees and 25% to make more t-shirts. These are some flyers that we are going to put out to advertise
and let the world know about our product and what it's going to affect the rainforest or how it's going to affect.
Our competitors are other companies that are making products to help the environment, such as the ASPCA.
Mm-hmm. And
now for our website.
Yeah.
Our website is Forest T-Shirts. It says that 50% of all sales are donated to rainforest conservation
companies.
The problem is that the forest t-shirt company realized that rainforests are getting polluted and trees are getting chopped down, and we wanted to stop that, and we knew that t-shirts were a product that everyone loves and wears almost every single day, at least I hope they do, and we decided to raise money for it using the t-shirts.
And this is one of the most famous flyers that we have because everyone likes beautiful, colorful animals such as toucans. So we just decided to put a toucan as a background.
We also did a picture of a rainforest, a growing rainforest, to show like what it could be if you bought our t-shirts, and we could save